No name, and then we have here the defendant, you know, Chris Bryant. You know, how you doing today, sir?
Oh, you know.
All right, yes, all right. You know, so what do you want to say? You know, it's a freedom of speech. You know, do you need anything to say? Give the people, tell the jury?
I plead the fifth. I'm just here to clear my name.
Is your lawyer here?
He's present right here.
All right, can we please get Mr. Cochran to come in? Mr. Cochran, come in. Hey, how you doing?
Doing good, buddy. How you doing?
All right, man. You know,
yeah, man. It's, happy Thanksgiving, man.
Happy Thanksgiving to you, man.
Hey, we're giving today, right? All right,
we're really giving.
Well, I'm just, prove my dude's case right now, man.
Okay, so basically what they're saying is that there's been threats. Do you have any proof? Did you bring the
proof? Oh, man. I have the proof. I have the threats right here, man.
Okay, can I
here's the proof of the threats, man.
Okay, let me see. Okay, it says here, actually, that, I'm going to pimp on you, and okay. That's
I'm going to kill you for $2. Is that? It's $25. Okay.
Okay,
$25. Wow, is it really worth that? $25.
So, you know, I understand. I'm just trying to feed my family.
And that's what I expect you to do, sir.
Yeah. Okay.
You know, so, if somebody's just going to hand the money over, I'll take it too.
I mean, gee whiz.
I'm a lawyer. Right. Hey, I went to law school. Hey, it's no problem.
Hey, so basically, what you're up against now is. You know, the eyewitness isn't here, you know, and you're looking pretty clean, you know.
But I did some research, and if the eyewitness is watching, everybody knows what this is.
Oh, okay.
This
black
is familiar. The black tablet.
Can
is
I please
familiar.
See the black tablet?
Let's see. There's stuff written in here about the black tablet. Yeah.
Okay.
I remember when he bought this, he showed me this. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
I have all the receipts.
All the receipts? Oh, that's not a receipt. That's the crack music mixtape. Yeah.
Oh, I heard about those guys. I like those guys.
Posted by
guys.
Judge
pretty
the
good,
Boss.
I
like those guys. Okay.
Yeah. Those guys are really good, man.
Okay.
Yeah, but my man is. You know, I plead his case, man. Free, man.
Basically,
I think you need to let him go.
For the jury of FB, you know, the jury. We hope that you guys can get this. You know, plead for, you know, whatever. Do you have anything you want
to
say?
I'm just waiting on you to render the verdict, Judge.
Not guilty! Not guilty!
Yeah, we beat the case!
Shit, went to R&R, picked up an S-Time jacket, 200 at the gate, and bounced, man. I dozed off on a bus and had a dream with no name. And people crowded around this object that I found out was game. And game said,
I came to this country without a passport, and many of you got me. I can't be seen, but if you believe in me and respect me and continue to fly with me properly, I'll see that it comes back to you tenfold.
I said, yeah, okay, well, I'm a pimp and a half, and I know it, so I'm on 10 toes. Look for lies. Misconduct is at an all-time high, too. You owe it to yourself to know it to yourself. I say this like I play this cool. I walks this walk
in a real way,
and I'm nothing short of astonishing. So tell me where they buried the survivors of war talk. The truth is the truth. Now go on down, you need to be taking care of them kids and buy that boy some juice.
Y'all gon' make me angry enough. Shoot me square.